But you know, change for Hank and I, my husband, started 22 years ago, really. 22 years ago this fall, we made the decision to walk away from our jobs. I was an environmental engineer, Hank's a millwright by trade. And we decided to turn our love for our dogs into a business. So we rented our house in Guelph. Some of you know the story, so I won't go into it deep, but we moved to Halliburton to start a business of dog sled tours, to start a family, to build a life together.